If you've ever been confused about air filters, you're in the right place. Welcome to Simply Filters. I'm Miranda, and today we're clearing up a question a lot of people have. What's the difference between MERV, MPR, and FPR? So these are all rating systems for air filters, but they come from different sources. MERV, or Minimum Efficiency Reporting Value, is the industry standard. It's a scale from 1 to 20 that tells you how well a filter traps particles. The higher the number, the better it is at catching small stuff like pollen, dust, and even bacteria. MPR, or Microparticle Performance Rating, is a system created by 3M. It focuses more on tiny particles, especially those smaller than 1 micron. The numbers usually range from 300 to 2800. And again, the higher the number, the better the filter is at trapping small pollutants. FPR, or Filter Performance Rating, is Home Depot's own system. It uses a scale from 4 to 10 and considers not just particle filtration, but also things like how sturdy the filter is. It's useful if you shop at Home Depot, but it's not as widely used elsewhere. So in short, MERV is the universal standard. MPR is specific to 3M, and FPR is used by Home Depot. Did you already know the difference, or was this something new to you? Let me know in the comments, and don't forget to like this video if you found it helpful. Stick around, because in the coming days, we'll be breaking down specific MERV ratings so you know exactly what to look for in a filter. Appreciate you tuning in, and see you soon.